I took my love and I took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills. And the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the shadow in my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life?
Tell me what I want, what I really, really want. Tell me what you want, what you really, really want. Do you want what I really, really want? So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I wanna really, really, really wanna zika zika.
If you want my future, forget my past. If you wanna get with me,
then make it fast. Then we will stand my precious time.
Get your act together,
we will be just fine. Tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I wanna really, really, really wanna see this thing. If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever, friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, you have got to give. Saying it's too easy,
but that's the way it is. What you think about that? Now you know how I feel.
Na 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 na. See, I'd have all the money in the world if I was a wealthy girl.
If only you trust me. Invest in my cash flow will never ever end. Cause I'd have all the money in the world
if I was a wealthy girl. I don't know the words to the song, so I'm just gonna stop, cause I don't wanna embarrass myself. Okay, sup guys! So I did do a video blog. I did a vlog last week. For some reason it didn't want to upload, so I deprived you guys. I can't wait for all those moves. So I can't wait for a lot of movies to come out this summer. There's going to be a lot of good movies. Monsters University. I'm pretty sure the first Monsters, Inc. was in 2001. It's 2013. It's been like 12 years. And I can't wait to see Despicable Me 2. Potato! And I can't wait to see Grown Ups 2. That's going to be awesome. Except Rob Schneider's not in it, so I don't know. It just won't be as complete. But that, okay, those three. What else? Oh, yeah, 1D, This Is Us. That comes out in August. So, I mean, technically it's still summer, but technically we're in school, so it's not really summer. But, yeah, that comes out in August. And, wow, I'm pissed because The Perfume, I guess it comes out August 25th in some other country, but then it doesn't come out till September 9th for, like, the rest of the world. So that's a bummer. And I watched this spoof today by Shane Dawson. So funny. It's a spoof of Taylor Swift 22. It's freaking hilarious. But it's 82. I just failed. 80, is that 8? 82. Okay, so I'll put a link right there. Right there. And you guys have to go watch it because it's really funny and Shay Dawson's amazing. So you have to go watch it. And let's see. I'm going to play some music now because life is incomplete without music. Let's see. Let's see. What song am I going to play? You do not know. You don't. You don't know until I play it. Okay, now you know. Did I already play this song in one of my vlogs? Maybe I did in last week's, but I didn't upload it, so oh well. Um, 26 days till I get my braces off! I think I'm gonna make a video of my braces getting taken off. With my dad record it. Or Elizabeth, because she's probably gonna come with me. And then I think we're gonna go to the lake on July 3rd or 4th, one of those, July 2nd or 3rd or something like that. We're gonna take the boat out and it's gonna be fun, so I hope we do that. And then they're gonna have fireworks, so, and we're probably gonna barbecue and be fatties. So that'll be fun. And then American Idol's in July. I'm really debating on, because I mean, I'm really debating if I should go, because I want to do Yes Company next summer, and I took off this year to do American Idol, basically, was what I wanted to do this summer, so that's why I took it off from Yes Company this summer, but I mean, really, I should probably just wait till I'm 18, and then I could go for, like, the X Factor, whatever new show's on. I could go for The Voice when I'm 18, so maybe that would be a better idea, to go for The Voice. So, I mean, the longer I spend working on my voice, the better I'll be. So, if I wait till I'm 18, then I have a better shot. So, yeah, comment. What do you think I should go on? What's your favorite reality show? The Voice? American Idol's dying out. So, I mean, I don't even know. I don't think I'm going to go on that ever. Plus, it's too much of a difficult process. It's just like, you go to registration, and you have to bring these papers, and then you get two tickets. And then the next day you come back for auditions, and you have to get there at a certain time. Then they film the opening, like, welcome to San Francisco! They film that thing, and then you go and you take your seats, and then you're not even, like, guaranteed to get to. They don't even guarantee that you're going to get auditioned, even if you have a ticket. They don't guarantee. And the producers will just walk around and find people who they think, like people with, like, that dress nice or, like, have a nice style or, like, look like they have, like, the it factor or whatever. My mom just texted me, what up? You do a Friday vlog? I'm doing it right now, Mom! Gosh, can't you be patient? So yeah, American Idol just seems like too much of a process, and then if you get through the first round and they call you back, then you're guaranteed to probably be there the whole week. So I mean, the X Factor is like really simple. Like, all I've heard, like, my friend auditioned for it, and then the first round, you go to producers, and if they send you through, then you get through the live auditions, and that's like pretty simple. So yeah, and then The Voice, I think you go to like a few auditions. And then the final audition is the live auditions, and they like send this. Okay, I'm turning off my sound. It's annoying me. And then after you get sent through the live auditions, obviously you perform for the judges, and then they press their button if they want to turn their chair around. So I don't know. I guess it all depends. So yeah, I think July is my month for the summer because honestly, June has been very, very boring. July is when, like, all the good movies are coming out, and July is going to be awesome because One Direction concert, and I think that's in 47 days now. 47. Oh, oh, oh. My sister loves the song. Oh, oh. So, I was talking to my dad about going to London when I graduate from high school, like, if One Direction has a concert out there during that time, just, like, fly to London and go to the concert in London, that would be awesome. But he's like, oh, you plan to go to London for your whole life, and you know how expensive that trip is? I could get a job, and Elizabeth, we could put our money together. But, I mean, I guess it just depends.
I feel it tearing us apart every time.
I don't know why I did that.
Standing in the eye of the hurricane. Here comes the sun, here comes the rain. Standing in the eye of the hurricane. Here comes the sun, here comes the rain. Standing in the eye of the hurricane.
Okay. What else should I talk about? Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to get my braces off. I've been using this whitening toothpaste, so I'm hoping, like, by the time July 10th comes around, my teeth are, like, super white, so when I get my braces off, I'll just be like, cheese! So yeah, I was saying, comment your favorite reality TV show or the TV show you think I should go on, because honestly, American Idol is deader than dead. I don't even, like, it's season 13 this year. The season I would be auditioning for is season 13. That's crazy. 13 years that show's been on. But I mean, I'm really excited because I'm hearing that one of the old judges is coming back, and Simon's doing X Factor, Randy just left, and the only possible person it could be is Paula Abdul, and she was my favorite judge of all time, so I'm really, really hoping that she comes back, because that would be awesome just to watch it with her on it again. But then my dad was like, oh, it could be that other girl that was on there for a few seasons. And when they had four judges, and it was Paula, Simon, Randy, and then, I don't remember her name. It was like something with a K. Karen or something? I don't know.
I got the eye of the hurricane, yeah, he picks me up like I've got the eye of the hurricane, way of the hurricane.
I don't know. I don't know the words, really. I'm just going with the flow. But yeah, I don't know. Like I was saying, I think I'll just wait till I'm 18, because if I do Yes Company for my last 2 years, junior and senior, then I can just, like, work on my singing. Because when I was in Yes Company and I was, like, when I had the vocal coach and we sing, like, every day, it really helps your voice. It makes you better. And that you just, I love doing Yes Company. It's so much fun performing live. Like, if you've ever performed on, like, not, like, a small audience, like, a big audience, like, a Gallo Center, like, it's amazing. It's so awesome for 7 nights to do that. Even if you have to move sets and stuff, it's still awesome. It's really fun. So, yeah. Yeah. Those are my thoughts on that subject. Okay, this song I'm playing right now by this new artist. He's not popular here yet. Well, he kind of. He's more popular in London right now, but his name's Elliot Fox. He's really good, and I'll post a link right here, to this song, to the video for this song. It's called Colorblind, and it's not spelled C-O-L-O-R, no, it's spelled C-O-L-O-U-R, Colorblind. So, very odd spelling, yes, but I'm pretty sure he did it for a weird reason, because he's weird. So yeah, go check that out, and then, I don't know, I don't really have anything else to talk about. I'm probably going to be doing an actual singing video. I want to, let that new song by Harry Styles and Sam McCarthy, it just came out, and it's really good, and I want to see if someone has posted a piano track, like a piano cover, like, so I can learn it on piano and perform it. So, if that doesn't work out, which I probably won't find anything, so that's one of my options, but if you guys have other options for me for a new video, I want to do it probably in the next few days. So comment, and let me know what song you want me to sing, whether guitar or piano cover. I'll try to learn a piano cover. It'll probably be easier for me to do a guitar cover. I'm not good at piano. I don't know. Okay, I just learn really slowly, that's all. But yeah, okay, comment, and thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in a few days for that new singing video. Alright, bye!